So here's the news. Your legs will get hairier. Your arms will get hairier. And you can probably deal with that. See, our society has some interesting ideas about where people should and shouldn't have hair. In some cultures, it's really normal for women to have hairy legs and hairy armpits. But in our Aotearoa New Zealand culture, that is not as normal. So when you start growing more hair on your legs or hair under your arms, at some point you will probably consider shaving it off. For you girls, I don't think that this is something you should just randomly do one day. I think it's something that you should probably talk to your mum about. For a couple of reasons, really. Sometimes if you shave it off, it can just grow back even stronger and more obvious. Just goes boof. But the main reason is if you are going to shave it off, you need some tips from an expert on how to do it properly. I mean, look, I know. Ankles, eh? They're a real challenge. Trust me. If you do end up shaving your underarms because you think it will make the world a nicer place, then can I say I appreciate your efforts, but please don't use up all the hot water in the shower while you're doing it, please. Hey, you're going to grow hair around your genitals. When that happens for you, you don't need to tell people or show people. It should just be your little hairy secret. This is called pubic hair, and it's a good indicator that you are experiencing puberty. Being the first one of your mates to grow a mustache is awesome, especially if it's Movember, bro. But again, if you are thinking about shaving it off, talk to someone who can give you some tips on how to do it without cutting your face up. See, lots of guys don't grow facial hair until they are in their 20s. And lots of women don't start growing wispy little granny beards until their 60s. Aren't they cute? The timing is different for everyone. Question for the adult. When did you first shave? Kids, have you ever tried it? Shaving, I mean.